What is good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to another Saints Row 4 re-elected gameplay video. And yes, y'all, as I promised, we did fix up our Joker. Let me see. What do you guys think about this Joker voice?
You think you can handle this? Yeah, that's what I thought.
What do you guys think? I don't know. I don't think that's a bad Joker voice. I think that's passable. Alright, let's see what we got going on next. Learn to damage alien presence. Let's do it.
It looks like these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more sin. So, good luck with that.
Bruh.
So, what exactly is a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Yeah, it can't be that easy.
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing?
Shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
And yes, we can wield dual SMGs, easy for me to say.
Guess I just pulled these out.
And that's what she said. Alright, let's get these clusters. Hold up. Fuck. I'm back. Come on, stop the timer. And yes, we got a small arms immunity upgrade, so we're not taking too much damage, which is nice.
The shield down can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Ah, sure, no problem.
It's kind of a problem. Ow. Yazzer!
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Oh boy.
Okay, fiery sky and rain.
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. I think you can integrate the code with it.
And woo! That means what?
Once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside.
Come on now. Oh, you done skis.
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you.
You think?
I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
Oh, yes, you will.
That can't be good.
Forget about him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Huh? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claw? Please let it be bone claws.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
Bone claws.
Targets from the simulation for you.
Hold on. Are you putting in people who will try to kill me?
Don't worry. These are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Now, see, the bone claws could be one of two comic book references. They could be a Wolverine reference, or they could be Joker reference from when he was a Titan monster in Batman Arkham Asylum. Just saying. Sucker. Ooh. Shattered your dreams. Hey, that guy moved. Uh-oh. Hurry up. Hurry up. Damn it. Ooh. Two birds, one stone. Sucker. Ow.
What's this? It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Ooh. Use your blast to knock them out. Should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinniak added the shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
What else is new? So how do I get around it?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon. So use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him.
Oh, give it up!
Oh yes, we got superpower upgrades. Ninja reflexes. Let's go. We can get, oh, we can't get more elements. Damn it. Alright. Okay, no, we don't want to get out yet. I want to find more of the, where's that one hotspot I took out? Oh, am I still in the area? I want to get the rest of the data clusters in this area.
Yeah!
All right, we're going for it. Oh, you just realized that I was here? I was here the whole time!
I can't believe it.
Bruh. Kick rocks. Get lost. Get out of here. Go away. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Matrix shield at
33%. Yeah. Did that thing say Matrix shield? Sucker.
Reinforcements engaged.
Oh hell, I'm about to die. Go away. Did it. Yowzer. Alright guys, we're gonna do one of these alien ops. And we're gonna put the muscles to the test. You know what they should let you do with the frozen alien corpses that are already dead? Use them as weapons. That would be dope. Alright, let's do another one of these flashpoints. Let's go. Yeah, bubba. Let's go. Let's see, what do we have next? Let's do this.
Easy.
Let's go. Chill out. All right, everyone. Chill. Let's go. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and close it off here. We got a good portion of the new side quest, so I'm going to go ahead and finish off the rest of the side quest, and then we'll pick up in the next video where we make our escape. So with all that being said, really hope you guys are enjoying this. If you are, y'all know how to support the channel. So yeah, y'all have a blessed one. Catch y'all next one. Peace!